much pain to see.
Why prolong your
to stay hidden.
Please! Where am I?
Yes! Free! I won't forget this.
Driven him crazy! Mistios!
This is your f- Then there's still hope for-
Looks like this was-
The moment I- You-
With you leading the charge-
You just want- This general-
That Malaka strong-armed me-
This ancient strong- At least not That's right. I should go back to the doctor for the antidote.
Ugesti! Ugesti!
Over here! Vistios!
What the?
The crew fought off what they could!
Cursed cult guards, Mistios. Look what they've done.
We have to move! Nileas may be in danger!
You should go. There's...
Save your strength.
I'm a physician, Mistios. I know when a patient...
I'll give this to Nileas.
It's his best hope.
I won't leave you...
You can kill me and end my misery once and for all.
Hold still, so I can make it clean.
Thank you, Mistios. I'm ready, Mistios. Do it.
There was still some good you might have done. I'll need to hurry back. Ah, Nileas. There won't be much time. I'm too late.
This is an outrage.
Those soldiers are...
Yes. Right?
You should all stay.
Yes, you're...
spotted here. Now's my chance to take the stronghold. Must be the general. Villagers won't have to worry about these cult guards again.
Did you find them? Are they...
The cult got there before me.
No!
Curses!
We did...
There must be some...
We didn't do this, but...
It doesn't matter now. Nileas is gone.
I'm sorry for your loss.
What of the other villagers?
They're safe.
Good! That's...
I wish I could...
I know.
There's the rebel hideout. Artemis of the wild land, mistress of animals. Seems like a good place for a hideout. I'm looking for the one called Kira. I've come in response to a call for help. You missed. Are you here to spy, Athenian? Or maybe you are Athena herself, dressed in a dirty disguise? Do I... Podarkis and... Spies are everywhere. He won't rest. We are all... This is the first night we aren't fighting for our lives. And it could be our last. And suddenly...
This is why I'm here.
You're the Mystios who bears the Eagle of Zeus. My apologies. These are dangerous times for anyone waging war against the Athenian
I came here to help you deal with one man.
Which is why I sent word of a rebellion.
Podarkis discovered the other cap and sent Athenian soldiers to it.
Malacca!
You and your rebels are too drunk.
If you think...
Did Sparta answer your call for help?
A polemarchos named Thaletas and a handful of Spartans landed on Mykonos, not long before you.
It's their camp we're headed to, isn't it?
Thaletas needs our help now, though he never...
Sounds Spartan, all right.
Yeah!
Onward!
You fought well, Kira.
You too.
I was, but that was a long time.
Spartan blood is eternal, stranger.
This is Cassandra.
They call me Thaletas.
I was.
Our ship was sunk.
Soldiers, and
will you?
There's no time to waste.
How long till Podarkis finds us? We're right under his nose!
His nose is so high in the air, he could...
We know where he lives!
That's a terrible...
The Spartan fa...
Not when there's only 12 of you!
All you do is
hide... And we with us... Kira's right. This is going to be a long rebellion.
Thank you.
I'm coming for you, Podarkis.
Cassandra, I'm glad
you didn't.
I know.
Well, you...
Villians are kind people, Podarkis. That man's been...
Podarkis and others...
He executed my family, Una. And one day...
Then it's time we turn this...
How do we get past his guard?
Soldiers need two things.
Scouts reported...
I'll go to the... Who I work for is none of your business.
Secrets are being kept from you, Mistyos. Maybe you don't know.
If you know something,
if the soldiers see me, they'll kill me. Apollo knows they already tried.
Strange. I should find the house, see what this beggar has to say. Bloody footprints. A child's. Must have been hiding in that chest. This woman was killed. Left in the open without dignity. Huh. An Athenian spear tip broke off in her ribs. A note was left behind. A warning from Podarkis. He was paying this woman to keep quiet. About what? Wooden dolls. A mother and child. One engraved with the letter M and the other K. Nothing else to find here. I need to speak with that strange woman.
And what did the Mistyos find?
A body. A woman. She was...
This is all?
There was a letter from Podarkis. Said he'd kill them both if she broke her silence.
Shh! They could be listening!
No. The dolls. Engraved with the letters K and F.
You asked who I worked for. The child was Kira.
Yes, yes, which...
By the gods!
Very wise, Mistyos.
Kira needs to know.
She'll never believe you. Never. Her whole life she hunts the man who sent Athenians to kill her mother in front of her terrified
Kira needs to know what...
The woman came.
If Podarkis had...
Only the gods would...
I will find this...
Now the Mistyos knows who she works for. The rebels should know too.
If Podarkis hid that doll somewhere in his house...
Can I help you? Thank you. say to you?
There's the doll. This place is well guarded. Need to be careful. Darkis kept the doll Kira made for him. She engraved it with the letter P, for Pater. Kira have known all along. The rebels deserve the truth as well. But blood is everything to some people. They could abandon her if they knew Podarkis was her father. Thank you.
wounds where it hurts.
Yeah.
Where's Kira?
She's...
Kira, there's something I need to...
That look on your face! So serious!
What I'm about to say...
Follow me! Now that you have me all alone, what is it you want to tell me?
There is no other way to say
it. What sort of...
This isn't a joke.
I will kill you where you stand! This can't be.
Kira, I'm sorry.
He took everything. How did you find this?
I found your old house.
I can still hear her screams. I had to run through...
It was best you didn't.
It's good you told me in private. The men don't need to know this, not yet.
Let's hope no one notices me here.
Time to die!
Let me handle this!
Not your daughter anymore. I'm looking for Kira.
Not here. Gone hunting. Wants you with her.
I'm in.
Praying to the gods for a good hunt.
Thanks.
Keen-eyed Artemis, guide my... I pray to you with all my heart that Cassandra...
I thought I was being...
If that was you being quiet...
Nice altar.
But your real concern should be...
How's... I don't need to...
because I always hit...
Sounds like a challenge.
Come, the Ibex is swift. We're not... There's a spot down here where I used to hunt as a young girl. It was hunt or starve.
Same for me. I started by catching and cooking rodents.
They make a good soup. But look how far...
How far we've come. Show me how you use that bow.
Such skilled with a bow.
Among other things. Among other things.
My people will be well fed, and the gods will
have... You're a great hunter. Why did you...
Don't be naive. There's something between us, even...
Because you love Thaletas.
Or at least I thought I did. The hunt clears my mind. To reflect on the
water... Is that a good thing?
I know a spot down by the water. It's quiet.
I'm all yours. There's no Ibexes here.
Villians have suffered for so... This is the first time I've felt happiness since the war began.
You can bring that to your people. These islands deserve peace. So do you.
And what about you? When this is all done, we could always use another set of capable hands.
My journey isn't over yet. But I may settle down someday.
You can do many things, Mistios. But settle down? I'm not so sure.
Another challenge?
Stop looking to the future to be happy when... True happiness is right in front of you. You taught me that. No.
So the pirate has one blade at my throat and one at my stomach, and he says, "How do you want to die, Mistios? Fast or slow?"
My gods, what did you do?
He was so focused on me, He never noticed my spear in his leg. He was dead before he knew what happened.
His leg?
A little trick my mother taught me.
Why is it so easy to talk with you?
Because we've lived similar lives.
I want you, Cassandra.
Here.
Now. Under the stars.
I've wanted you since I laid eyes on you. Mykonos is definitely my favorite island.
And you're my favorite, Mystios.
Thaletas can't know about it.
I agree. In time, he will.
So do we.
But first...